on the Facebook site, advised Julian of EK2YJS in his role as publicity officer. The weekly IPS solar and geophysical report for the period of the 19th through to the 25th of November. If you need those figures, need to take down the figures, you should have your little box. The dates, that's 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24 and 25. Firstly, the 10 centimetre flux. Estimate of, I'll do a correction there.